told Bart, you know Bart, you ever met Bart and his wife. Bart,
oh, there you go.
Always
okay.
Brought up Bart.
Yeah.
He was a cop. He always.
Are you sure that's not gasoline?
These fucking beaters are killing me. We got 20 hours of driving to do, and they're over there drinking moonshine and.
Drop facts, cause y'all don't wanna go there with that. Bakes is high. Take me out with the fader. I'm unspeakable. Drop facts, cause y'all don't wanna go there with that. Bakes is high. Take me out with the fader. I'm unspeakable.
It's 999 miles that we have left to go.
Wait, dang, Nats, we're almost there, aren't we?
Yeah, man. We'll be there like what,
yeah.
20 minutes, 20 minutes.
The driver gets full say-so in the music. That's how we're playing this. But I gave Ness the ability to choose the music. And I didn't know which direction he was going. And he ends up going with a 90s bluegrass version of the song Linger by the Cranberries. Which is a great selection, I'm just saying. It's
oh my god. Now we've gone. Yeah.
He loves it. Oh, yeah. This is a pickin' version of Mbop. Who sings this originally?
Hanson.
Hanson.
The original hair band from the 90s.
Yeah.
To make it plain what we doing with this campaign. Got the people wilding out throwing champagne. Off the wall like 89 when Mike Jack sang. Even ladies nodding hard enough to catch a back spring. We rock with you, turn the spot to a popsicle. A cool place you wanna be, not the hospital. Nor the block where the cops hit.
Alright, so we're like far northern Michigan. It's like -8 outside. And these people know how to celebrate winter. As you can see, they make giant dinosaur sculptures that are the size of their fucking house. But there's also a ski resort right here, right behind these people's fraternity house. So we've decided we're just gonna move to this town, right?
I'm gonna quit my job and go skiing.
I'm unspeakable. Drop facts, cause y'all don't wanna go there with that. Bakes is high. Take me out with the fader. I'm unspeakable. We high class, bypass all the fly trash. Way fast on the ass when we ride past. Cause what's missing
all right.
Is the latest.
What do you think, Ness? 20 hours driving. We're there, man.
It's gonna happen, I guess.
Right up there. Getting everybody's opinion.
I love exploring the galaxy. It's my first time really being in space and it feels like it.
This place is sick.
I love it. It's amazing out here.
I never want to leave.
This is the best mountain I have ever skied in my whole life. I've been out west, I've been in the east, I've been up north. This is fantastic. It doesn't hurt that it's snowing like 2 or 3 inches an hour.
It doesn't.
Walk right on up into the house to get some lunch. It doesn't get much better than this. Looking out on the lake. Oh yeah. Look at this nice little cozy. Coming home to Mayo.
I'm not in charge of shit. I'm just saying I'm a professional.
If you hit
that table, you're clearly offline.
When the crazy people think you're crazy, you're probably normal.
Spaghetti, you're living in our driveway.
Don't be a salty bitch.
This guy.
I feel great. But we all know you have problems.
I gotta admit, I never heard of Abba before coming on this trip. I have no idea who Abba is. Did you know who Abba
was?
Okay, good. I'm not lying in that. This will be an experience today. It is Wednesday, day 3 here, and the body is functioning on Advil. Where are we going today, Ness?
We are going to Voodoo Mountain.
Voodoo!
Cat skiing.
Yes. We don't know about this. We're a little questionable, but we'll figure it out. We could be paying a lot of money to make a huge mistake here while the other guys go have fun. But no matter what, at the end of the day, even if it does suck, we're gonna come back and tell them that we had a lot more fun than they did.
Exactly.
My friends feel as their appointed duty. They keep trying to tell me, all you want to do is use me. But my answer, they don't all that use me stuff. I want to spread the news that if it feels this good, getting used, oh, you just keep on using me until you use me up, until you use me up. My brother sent me right down and he talked to me.
We're out here. Jeff, this is the middle of nowhere, isn't it?
This is very remote, yeah.
As remote as it gets. I mean, is there anything out here but wilderness, or is it all wilderness out this end?
Old copper mines and wilderness.
Gotcha. Yeah.
Like right here, 1,000%.
I don't even think this is like Canada. I think this counts as the borderlands.
This is,
you know, the area in between that's no man's land that nobody goes to.
Very few laws.
Until you use me up. Until you use me up.
Don't tell me you drink White Claw.
No.
Thank you. That's a good man right there. Do you drink White Claw? Oh, what is that shit? Come on, man. All right, Ness. What was the day like? Was it worth it?
Totally worth it.
Well, it's definitely better than West Virginia powder, since that's non-existent.
Not right now.
I think it's a thing of the past, man. It's part of our history now.
It is. Yeah.
We can rain and ice. That's our present.
We can put it in the ski museum.
to